Well, Nick, this is your guitar. Get the dust off of it. That's what it ended up looking like. Actually didn't come out too terrible. I think you'll be pleased.